that's the main idea, the main subject of the film. It's to speak about life, but also like of the complementary part or an opposite part, which is death. I mean, with the fight of life and death in the context of nature, or like within nature. We shot it in Caldas, which is a region close to Bogota, which is, I mean, we for production means, we couldn't go to the Amazon. We would have liked to go to a more untouched place, but we couldn't. So we found a place that it was close to Bogota, like 7 hours driving, but which also had some of the characteristics that I was imagining. So yeah, we shot it there and it was good. You always imagine something in the script, but then when you confront the place, it's always different, no matter how exact or how much work you have put in the location scouting. Even when you feel very very happy with what you have found, it's never gonna be the same as in your imagination. So you always have to negotiate and work with the reality that you have there. But also, in this film, I was trying to film life and death. And of course, I mean, life comes into play and interferes and puts problems. So it was very organic to the film, with problems of weather, with problems of the river, with animals. Actually, Snake beat one of the actors that we wanted to work with, so he couldn't longer work in the film. He was okay afterwards and all that, but he couldn't walk for some time. And many things, and of course also the delivery of the baby, and I mean there's like countless factors. It's mostly peaceful, but melancholic in a way. But it has moments of roughness also. I mean, it's not like I wanted to get away from a view of like that nature is nice, that nature is like the ideal place to be. I wanted to work more on a view of that nature is tough, that nature wants to create life at any cost, and that death is there also as a part of nature. It has a contrast of melancholy and also roughness, especially at the end of the film.